It's all about the man wearing black. Mysterio up. Is this the beginning of the end? No, Mysterio slips out.
This could be the break that Rey Mysterio needs.
Wow!
Todd, you asked me earlier, what does Rey Mysterio need to do? This is what Rey Mysterio needs to do.
How about that for a leg drop from long distance? And a two. And that was about the first bit of offense we've seen from Mysterio in quite a while.
All it takes is 3 seconds to become World's Heavyweight Champion. Oh, and all it takes is 1 second to run into the arms of The Undertaker.
Mysterio cannot afford to be caught in a choke slam.
Oh!
Or maybe even that big boot for that matter.
Rey's height came into play ducking the clothesline, but The Undertaker's 7-foot frame negated it.
And now The Undertaker towering over the number one contender.
The hand held high can only mean one thing. A choke slam is looming.
Miracles do happen, but just not tonight. Oh. A choke slam from The Undertaker as Rey Mysterio.
Oh!
Batista! Batista!
Batista just took away an amazing match from all of us. It is a disqualification.
And now these two behemoths trading right hands in the center of the ring. What a spinebuster from Batista. The Animal still enraged over what's happened to his career.
Well, the Animal feels the World's Heavyweight Championship should be his, and whomever stands in the Animal's way will endure Batista's wrath.
And apparently that wrath is not over. We've seen a spinebuster. Are we about to see a Batista bomb?
Whoa!
And now Rey Mysterio.
Uh-oh.
And The Undertaker's caught up. Look out! 619. And again. Oh, and a spear. Batista spears The Undertaker. What is going on here? Now Batista's hung up.
Batista's former best friend, Rey Mysterio, looking for revenge.
And a 619 now to Batista. And a seated senton.
Todd, how about the fact that the two biggest men in the ring have been left laying, and the biggest little man in the WWE is standing tall?
Not one, but two 619s delivered to The Undertaker and Batista, respectively.